end of the day, Saint Leonard of Port Maurice. Saint Leonard of Port Maurice was an Italian Franciscan preacher and ascetic writer born on 20th December 1676 and died at the Friary of Saint Bonaventure, Rome, in 26 November 1751. He was given the name Paul Jerome Casanova by his father, Domenico Casanova, who was a ship captain. At 13, he was sent to Rome to live with his uncle Agostino and study at the Jesuit of Roman College so that he could pursue a career as a physician. But instead, in 1697, he joined the Friars Minor. When he turned against medicine, his uncle disowned him. On 2nd October 1697, he received the habit and took the name Brother Leonard after a relative who was kind to him. After his ordination, he stayed there as a lector and was expected to be sent on Chinese missions. After his ordination, Leonard contracted bleeding ulcer and was sent back to his hometown as there was a monastery for Franciscan observance there. After 4 years, he was restored to health and started preaching at Porto Mauricio and the vicinity. In 1710, he founded the monastery of Icontro in the peak of the mountains about 4 1/4 miles away from Florence. Alfonso Liguori called Saint Leonard the great missionary of the 18th century. He attracted large crowds and was even invited to visit and preach in many places. Wherever the saint made conversations, he was often obliged, both in cities and country districts, to preach in the open as the churches could not hold thousands who came to listen. Pope Clement XII and Pope Benedict XIV both held him in high esteem. The latter also held him in high esteem, both as a preacher and propagandist, and even exacted a promise from him that he would come to Rome to die. Saint Leonard founded many pious societies and confraternities, and even exerted himself to spread the devotion of Sacred Heart of Jesus and the perpetual adoration of the Most Blessed Sacrament. He began to tell that the Immaculate Conception of Mary be defined as a dogma of faith. Pope Pius IV pronounced his beautification on 19th June 1796 and Pope Pius IX his canonization on 29th June 1867. His feast is celebrated worldwide on 26th November in the Franciscan Order and other orders on 27th November. Thank you.
Santa Teresa.